When you go power boating, it's really important to attach the keel cord to yourself. The keel cord is something which will stop the engine if you become dislodged from the helming position, so if you fall overboard or fall into the boat for some reason. I'll show you how that goes on. So it goes around the knee to make sure it's not in the way of any of the controls. If I fall over, it will stop the engine.